Well, the first time I saw her, I said, Lord, good God Almighty, that's the sweetest thing around. So I walked over to her table, invited myself to sit down. And I started asking her some questions, and she answered all of them on time. So I said, girl, is there a slim chance that I might get you on the line? Yeah, won't you give me your direct connect? How's about you, little beep beep? Tell me how to spell your name, honey. I'd love to see it on my caller ID. Yeah, tell me what's your favorite song. I wanna get it in a ringtone. No need to worry, honey, what the heck? Won't you give me a direct connect? About 6 months later, as I'm walking through the front door, she's beeping me from down the hall, saying, boy, jump in the shower, get out of them greasy overalls. You've got rollover minutes waiting, and there ain't no need to roam. Put that cell phone on the nightstand and turn that vibrate button on. Now I'm giving her direct connect. We always do a little bleep bleep. I've got a real sexy picture of her. It shows up on my caller ID. And I got 10 of her favorite songs downloaded in her ringtones. I should be working, but what the heck? We gonna have us a direct connect. Some direct connect. She gonna give me some direct connect. I'm gonna give her some direct connect.